Alright everybody, we are here at Daytona International Speedway racing the Indy cars. You heard that right, the Indy cars at Daytona. We're starting off third here. I can't remember what our lap time was this time, but this should be interesting. It's 20 laps, and we're also racing here with Crow's Nest crew. We got Derek Walker streaming for us. You can find him at JUHLOPY on Twitch. That's JUHLOPY on Twitch. So go follow him. He's a pretty good racer. He usually does dirt, so this kind of new to him. But here's Jimmy and Timmy with the rules.
Go LSU.
Maybe not.
Well, thanks to all the social media supporters, Kyle Hollywood Whaleman, a.k.a. Firecracker 6 with a K, Jonathan Papa. Follow him on YouTube, Jonathan Papa. You'll find him. Appreciate his support. And Derek Walker, appreciate your support on Twitch. Everybody, check him out. I appreciate all the support. We all do. And thanks to all the Crow's Nest Originals and everybody. And lap down, guys, watch out for the leaders, please. And let's have a good, clean race.
Thank you very much, bud.
Yep. Firecracker 6 on YouTube, sir. Be sure and check him out and all the guys at support.
Thank you for the host, Jimmy.
Thank you, Jimmy. I am recording this race.
Thank you. New guys, don't lay back and bum rush. That puts too many guys at risk.
All right, man. We're going green next time. Bye. All right, man.
Jimmy, put me in the back.
Pit road is closed.
And be careful in the start. Your tires will eventually spin in second gear.
So start in first then?
Start in second.
Yeah, start in second, but tires will spin eventually if you keep it in it.
What if you start in first and then skip second?
You're gonna spin. I promise.
Come on, up here, number 6, what are you doing?
You mean you put the 09 in the back? In that case, I'm just going to start in 4th.
You're number 6 in the 6th spot.
Never mind.
About to go green here, everybody. 20 laps, this should be interesting, that's for sure.
Get ready.
We got Jesse in front of us once again. That seems to be a trend anymore. Let's try not to spin the tires here.
Green, green, green.
Hit that apron, they took off.
Got one outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Still there? Hold the line.
Keep wanting to shift in the 6, but I know I shouldn't.
Still there. You're clear high, clear high.
Catch
11.046.
11, what the hell is going on with your steering?
I thought someone was using a pad up there.
I'm doing good. It's too many
coaches.
Yeah, I'm good,
robot.
3 seconds.
The check was right.
Looks like your car itself. You'll need a tow back to the pit lane.
There's my race.
Press and hold the reset button and we'll come get you.
Race is over. Basically, I don't know what happened. I don't know if he lost control or what, but he came up into me. Watch the replay here. From the chopper. Yep, just straight up came up into me. That race is over.
I can't get any closer to the yellow.
If you guys like this video, make sure to like it and hit that subscribe button to see more videos from me. There will be plenty more coming. Thank you very much. Thanks you for watching, and peace out.